Hey, it is Duck. Before I get started, before we jump online here, I'm going to try and do this combo. So, I have a problem with this combo. I got a problem that needs to be solved. It just barely doesn't kill. It's like right at the verge of killing, but doesn't quite get there. And it's a little frustrating. Because I'm literally 10 damage off from killing with this combo. It might take a couple tries here. Oh! Did I get it? Alright, here we go. I just need 10 damage! 10 damage for that to kill! It's so frustrating. So I'm calling off for help here. If you know any way that I can get that extra 10 damage, let me know. Because I'm stumped here. I got no clue how to get that extra 10 damage out of that combo. Alright, so I did take a little bit of a break after Frosty. So I'm gonna try to get back into it. Oh! I forgot what online feels like. Alright, there we go. He's not versing any of this, huh? I think I still remember how to play this game. I'm not going for the hard Larvis combos because I don't remember what they're like. Oh, that clash? That was a crazy clash. Alright. He just got hit. Wow. Hey, I'm not gonna do anything. Like, what's he gonna do? Aw. This guy does not like blocking. Wow, why'd Heart come out on that side? Alright. That works. There we go. Oh. Oh, that's unfortunate. I hope he doesn't get perfected. That'd be bad. It's Yukiko, so this will probably kill. Yeah. Definitely gonna kill. Oh no, don't get perfected. Oh. He got perfected. Tight Labyrinth, what do you know? I wish he wouldn't skip the intros like this though. I was gonna 5A round start and get hit by Labyrinth. Oh, so he didn't do anything. He tried. He definitely doesn't know how to fight against this team. He definitely does not know how to play against Hart. Oh no, the Ragnosis. This guy kinda likes pushing buttons. Oh no, speaking of pushing buttons, I pushed the wrong button there. I don't think this will kill us, so I'm okay. Whoa, the leg! Oh no! I don't know how you can play in this. You can see the lag spike, it's visual. Not trying to make excuses here, but it is what it is right now. Oh, that hit my jump beat. Can't believe it. I stopped holding it. Oh, he doesn't know. Alright. Oh yeah, Ragnar. I forgot. The Ragnar assist, it messed me up. Alright, so I just gotta fly in and out of his 2B range a little more. I beat out that Ragnar assist and just hit it with a laser. I kinda call it with Lapras when he calls it. Still wish he wouldn't skip the intro though. I mean, it's just bad manners. At least let it stabilize. I hate that we have to still do this in the current year. Gotta wait for the intro to play. We've been doing this for like, what, a whole decade? They haven't thought of anything better than this? Ah, thanks. I'm not doing too good right now though, as you can see. Oh, never mind. I'm doing fine. Oh my god! Let me get Lapras in here. I like how you can just spend a bar with Heart to get the character in. Oh, Ragnar's dead. Definitely gonna spend the meter on that. Am I dead? Ooh, the kick at the end. He really went for the 2B. Nah, Blaze do videos talk. There's no Aegis on the screen right now. I don't know what you're saying. He keeps going for the push block bait, but like, I'm not push blocking, so it's not working right now. I think he's thinking too hard here. It worked once, and then I realized what he was doing, and it was like, oh, I just have to not push block, wow. Face scan. I realized I could use my phone as a camera, so I'm just like, oh, let me do that. The only thing is I have to just Make sure it doesn't run out of battery. I got hit by Ragna. Yeah, I really got hit by that. Oh, he's dead. Let me tag back to Lavrus. Or not. Let me not tag back to Lavrus, let me just kill him. Alright. He didn't do it on reaction though, he's just doing it. I don't know why he got hit by the second low. I'm going for the hard combos, the slightly harder ones, the 2A instead of the 4A. Oh no, the orb! He doesn't have an assist, so it's whatever. I think he tried a 2B, but I was already in there. Oh shit. Alcoholic Robot subscribes. I get the bait there. But then I forget how to actually follow it up. Nah, I'm not gonna be playing Grand Blue Fantasy Versus. I didn't really like what I played from the demo, so I'm gonna be passing on that game. Plus, the one character I liked in that game, in the demo at least, was a charge character. And there are definitely disadvantages to doing the easy input, so oh, I could have homie canceled that. No, I didn't. Oh yeah, those are a closed beta, right? Closed demo. Yeah, that's a good idea. Try it locals first. Oh, big burst bait. I should have tried the new Guilty Gear Frosty, but I didn't. Clash frames, haha. Clash frames. Alright, what did you think of the new Guilty Gear? Did you like it? I'm definitely gonna play it, but not Grand Blue. I'm gonna pass on Grand Blue. Definitely gonna play Guilty Gear though. Yeah, I understand. I liked Dragon Ball at first too, for sure. But you know how it is. Guy doesn't really block low when he should be blocking low. Oh, nice reset. He bursts on Red Axe Lavrus? He really bursts on our Red Axe Lavrus? Oh no. You don't do that. I don't know what he's doing. He really bursts on Red Axe Lavrus. I can't believe this. I just want Milia in that game, but I have no idea how she would work with the new Exude, or not Exude, new Guilty Gear mechanics. New Strive mechanics. and the kind of character Milia is just wouldn't work in the new Guilty Gear. But I still hope they put her in somehow. Oh, if I didn't homing cancel, that would've been fine. But then I homing canceled, and it wasn't fine. Oh shit, the trade. Yeah, they just turned Guilty Gear into Sam Show. Which I'm okay with. Speaking of Sam Show, I'm glad Iroha is finally in. That might be the one thing I need to get back into that game again. I thought they'd do it for season 1, but it makes a lot more sense for the paid DLC season. Yeah, I'm glad the movement feels better. Although the new air dashes look kinda weird. Oh, is it the orb? Well, I forgot to play that build, so... I just saw the new air dashes from some video. Check out this sick combo. Mash 5A, get 8K. That rhymes, so it must be good. Alright, here comes the Heart Astral. Definitely about to get a Heart Astral, right here. Right here. As soon as I, you know, get a chance to activate. Right. Watch this, Oh shit. He didn't fall for it. It's safe though. So I don't care. I guess that's safe. What do you know? I never knew that. Did you know that Heart's Astral comes out in 4 frames? Making it one of the fastest, if not the fastest move in the game. Cause now you know. And apparently it's saved too. So, if I got it, I'm gonna be mashing that. I'm just gonna stick with the easier combo. Whoa. That was strange. Man, this guy does not want to block. I get as much damage as I can there. And protect your assists, man. Now I have Red Axe Lavers, but she also is bleeding a lot right now. I guess I would've killed if I did it. Safe jump. I guess I would've killed if I kept Lavers in, but... if that didn't kill, it would be pretty bad, so I just played it safe there. I like how you can immediately tell when someone has no idea how to play against Hurt. They switch to Naoto for the assist, start mashing DP a lot, stuff like that. You can just tell. Oh shit. I flinched for a second, I got hit. Oh! I forgot. That thing's huge. Oh shit, that hit me on the ground? He's about to die. Oh, I didn't kill. He's gonna DP. Oh. Oh, I might be dead. He didn't. I guess he didn't believe in it. Haha, safe jump. Oops, that was homing. Classic. I try to do homing and get 5C. Happens every time. I forgot about laser, and I think he forgot that I had a laser too, so... next time I'm in Resonance, I'm just going to do a bunch of lasers. Seems like a safe bet. Also, he knows. He needs it because his combos are boring. I blocked that. I knew exactly what he was going to do. Absolutely blocked that. Well, he's probably not dead, but oh yeah, that's a grab. I forgot. He's gonna do it. Oh shit, I got hit. He only has 2 meters, so... yeah, I know I can just crouch it, but then I don't. Oh! Yeah, you can't kill here. Hey, easy. Just don't get hit. Easy.